My name is Kandace Fisher-McLean, and I'm getting a PhD in architectural studies. My professors in architectural studies who organized the online classes, they did a really great job of videotaping their lectures. Campus students, online students, we'd check into Blackboard, we'd have discussions about topic every week with each other. The professors would respond to your emails quickly, they would respond to your phone calls quickly. So they tried to make it as much like an in-class experience as they could. Some of my most memorable moments was the director of the architectural studies program organizes a week-long class every summer where online students come to campus for the whole week, and she goes through anything and everything related to doing your dissertation. And that is really cool because we get to meet the other online students in person. We get to meet all the professors in person. We get to visit all kinds of places on campus, all over town. It gives us a chance to feel like we're part of the on-campus program.
Kandace Fisher-McLean, PhD in Architectural Studies.
I am really excited to be finished, and the online program really was an asset to me because it gave me the chance to still earn income, earn employment experience, and finish my PhD at the same time.